Halls in the forest also serve to keep animals apart. This is Madagascar.
The Indri, the largest of lemurs. They live in families, a male, a female, and often a half-grown youngster.
All right.
Oh, good Jesus.
The female is the lead singer. The group's message proclaims its ownership of a territory and of the food it contains. Neighbours, when they hear it, defiantly respond with their own calls, so soon the forest is ringing with the calls of many people.